Well, everybody talks about the California quakes, but the first time I ever felt the earth shake was in Miami. When Amy touched me, oh, it shook me. I told her I loved her and I wanted to stay, but she said, be sure and I'll call you in LA. Even in the taxi, I could hear my telephone ring, calling me from Miami.